Former South Bend Mayor Pete Buttigieg sworn in today as Transportation Secretary, moments after officially taking office. He urged the department's 55,000 employees to embrace, quote, imaginative, bold, forward thinking. He says his department will prioritize safety as the foundation of everything they do while focusing on improving infrastructure and rebuilding the economy.